Alright, welcome back. We got a call. One of my buddies is stuck in their side-by-side down by the train tracks where we pulled out the Chevy. I'm not sure if I did a video on that or not. My father got stuck over here. We're going to go there and get all set up, and we'll be back whenever we're ready to get them pulled out. Alrighty, guys. We got a big ditch to go through here. Let's see. Why is it not focusing? There we go. Helped if we air it down, but that's fucking deep. Holy shit, they're right up here, so I'm gonna keep going and go get them out. All right, here we go. We're back in the Jeep. We're on our way to go get them. They should just be up this trail. I'll give you this.
I gotta grab a controller.
That's not a tank.
What? Oh yeah.
It's not a tank.
Oh, fucking right, is it?
Almost, but not quite.
Yeah. That thing's not wireless?
Alright.
No, it's gonna.
Hey Bryson!
Alright, time to give a little bit. Well, reset. Give it a little bit. It's just my Jeep jump. All right, well, we'll be back. I'm gonna go see what we're doing here. We might have to do some digging. Oh, is it? I'd have to anchor. Wait. No, stop. You're on my winch. You stop, you're out, you're good.
Finally, hey guys?
There we go, and I missed it. I didn't even get it. But we got it out. Good job, guys. She was buried. Woo! You're lucky. That would have froze right in there if you wouldn't have got it out like overnight or something.
Same for the night.
Yeah. This is why you got air down, guys. This is exactly why airing down is important. Alright guys, remember, stay safe, stay muddy.